5-inch tube on there with a cap that has holes in it, fill it up with paint, and juggle it with paint. Woo! Okay, let me see if I can whip this out of midair. Ready? Oh, man! Oh, man, what a man! Anyway, so, what else can we do?
This thing's fun.
Okay, here we go.
That's called taking the hangman to the gallows. Or
there's another one, I'm forgetting. I think it's this one.
This is swoopity swoop with a pirouette. Wait a minute. We're doing all one direction. But these things should be able to go both directions, right? Let's see if we can. Anyway, this is all juggling.
This is something, ladies, that you might like. It's called poi.
Poi means ball on a cord, that's about it.
You know what I
mean? These look really cool when they're not so crazy big. When they're like small and glowing, that's usually when they're really cool.
It's called the balsa. It's called the weave. You can do stuff both directions. You know what I mean?
So, imagine that. And then you can do the butterfly, which is when you, whoop, when you hold one hand just over the top of the other one. Like that.
That looks so like, oh my
goodness. Oh, I'm right-handed, so that's how I learned to do it with my right hand over the top. You can kind of grab onto it and do it one hand too. As long as it's the same principle. You can also do it behind the back. And then you can do it the opposite way too. Let's call it thread the needle. The opposite way. You can do this behind the back too.
Can you try to do what you were doing with the basketball?
I think it'll give you what you're looking for.
Yeah.
That other one's pretty stiff. And this one looks cool. It's all striped. Fortunately, I don't have a ball of fire. Oh, almost. You only have so much time.
Nice.
That's right on my forehead. Oh, hang on. That was good.
Oh my god. Dude, that's crazy.
That's